went with 10 chicks off in my trunk. My nigga hold the 9 and big hustler hold the pump. I gotta get the money so we live and do or die. And penitentiary chances always on my fucking mind when I'm on my grind. Hustle, hustle, hustle every day, black. Slinging all this weed and cracking, trying to make my money stack.
The dealer.
Believe me, on the realer, shit'll never cease. Running from the pump police, can us niggas get some peace? I put my nigga in jail for doing nothing. Put another nigga in jail for trying to do something. So what can a nigga do? All my life I sing the blues, steady paying dues. Left out with no fucking clues. Instead of schools, y'all building penitentiaries all around the sea, yo. Waiting for me, yo. I don't think so, man. I'm trying to make me more, but I'm ending up with less. I'm doing shit that easily get a nigga 25. The only thing I know is the way that I survive in these streets of my city. Ain't no pity, cause that's on the list. Don't be faking the funk, bitch. Try your best to get rich. Then switch the game and get legitimate street fame. Because we gotta last in the life of the fast lane. Don't ask me no questions, cause I ain't got no answer. It's serious as cancer. A penitentiary chances. I try to change my ways, but society keep me down. I'm looking for a job, but it ain't no jobs around us. I was with a million man down in Washington, D.C. And got back to the CO and it's still the same three. So I cheat on the stuck and try to keep my mind clear. And try to stop taking these penitentiary chances out here.
The only way to advance is taking penitentiary chances. I said I'm tired of this whole shit. The only way to advance is taking penitentiary chances. I said I'm tired of this whole shit. The only way to advance is
taking penitentiary
chances.
That's worse than me.
I said I'm tired of this whole shit. The only way to advance
is taking
penitentiary chances.
Cause it's scandalous out in this
motherfucker.
You know what I'm saying? The motherfucking criminal code and change for your motherfuckers. Y'all best to read up on this shit. You know what I'm saying? Cause it's serious. It's hands out in this bitch. You know what I'm saying? No more good time in the penitentiary, nigga. It's all bad time. Smoke a motherfucker with an automatic weapon. 25.